rainbow, yay. And then on this other side, we got a beautiful scenery right here.